hospital.
Well, tonight my desire is that we could just come together from the very start and just set our focus, our hearts and our minds on the Lord Jesus himself. He's the reason we've gathered. He's the object of our worship. And I pray that we could encounter the Lord and be changed, be different when we leave than the way we were when we came. So let's just come together tonight and offer this song as a prayer and ask God to prepare us.
Lord, prepare me to be a sanctuary, pure and holy, tried and with thanksgiving, I'll be a living sanctuary for you.
Lord, prepare me.
Blessing tonight.
singing it, the world and all those who live in it. Tonight, let's sing and declare, prophesy to creation, to praise it.
Let the heavens rejoice and the earth be glad. Let the seas resound with the mighty roar. Let the trees of the forest clap their hands. Let the earth be filled with the glory of the Lord. Let the heavens rejoice.
Thank you. Let your kingdom come.
Let your kingdom come.
prayer tonight.
Lord, we pray that your kingdom come.
Oh,
We believe. Aren't you glad God's still on the throne?
Hidden from harm, how great your love. from heart, how great your love.
The love of God is great. Lord, tonight as we draw near to your presence, Lord, we pray that we would see you, Lord, in a new way. See you high and lifted up, Lord, in the beauty of your holiness. Lord, I know we'll be changed if we see you like that. Draw us, Jesus, as we worship. Draw us near.
I will see place at your altar, humbly draw near to you. I will hide myself in your shadow and worship in spirit and truth. I will seek a place at your altar, humbly draw near to you. I will hide myself in your shadow and worship in spirit and truth. Even a swallow has found into your core.
tonight is for more of you in our lives, God. More love, more power, more of your presence, God. Fill us, Lord Jesus.
my heart, all of my mind, all of my soul.
Be magnified, oh Lord.
magnify the Lord.
The victor's song.
Yeah.
Let courage rise. Just like it is in heaven.